Switzerland is a gigantic physics experiment often called the Big Bang Machine, though its proper name is the Large Hadron Collider. A year ago September, it was heavily damaged after some problems. And some people said something was sent from the future to sabotage the machine, because people in the future realized if this thing actually really, really works, it could recreate the Big Bang and we'd all get sucked into this black hole.
Are you hungry for more? Yeah.